And another murder, this time in Gregg County. It happened here at the Jaguar Club on Issus Parkway around 3 o'clock this morning. When officers responded to a disturbance, they found one person injured who was later pronounced dead at the hospital. Dustin Michael Page of Gilmore was arrested and charged with murder. He was booked into the Gregg County Jail and has been released on bond. Officials still have not released the victim's name.